Hi, my name is Ellen Edelstein, and I moved to Brentwood in 1967. I was a teacher in the district, and now I'm serving on the Library Board of Trustees as well as president of the Brentwood Historical Society. When I was a younger lady, when I was walking my dog back in the late 60s, I used to pass by a house that was an oddly shaped structure in the woods, and I actually ended up becoming friendly with the kids who lived in that house. I had no idea how important that structure was until many, many years later. In 1989, that funny-shaped little building was moved to the grounds of the Brentwood School District. Earlier this year, extensive work was begun on restoring the Modern Times octagonal schoolhouse, and we hope to be completed with the project in the very, very near future to save this iconic structure.